So I got a bit of a different thing to review today, and it's something that looks pretty obvious for what it is, but it's a little bit different from a lot of its like competition and little things out there, and something that I've grown to, you know, appreciate more with it. Now, if you know the brand PolarPro, they are more known for their filters, especially with drones. That's one of the big things for using, like, with your DJI Phantom or Mavic or something like that. And then last year they had like their cinema series, where they have ND filters, polarizers, polar and ND mixed together, etc. So it seems like they're broadening their range. Now, PolarPro is actually coming out, and it's now out, with something called the PolarPro Defender. And it's more of a protection lens cap type of thing. And it's a little bit more exciting than it sounds because of what it offers. So PolarPro did send this over for free, but they did not sponsor or pay with any money or anything like that. They essentially just said, if you like it, talk about it and go from there. So thank you, Polar, for sending this over. And I did give it its fair shake, and I'm going to share my thoughts. And the one big thing that I wanted to test this is that I recently went to Texas for the first time to visit my friend Ted Forbes, Art of Photography. And we actually had a long road trip out to Southwest Texas, or West Texas, to Marfa, Texas. Now, if you don't know where that is, not a lot of people do. It is in the middle of nowhere. There's dust, dirt, sand, all over the place. So my main concern with my gear was, well, would I have to come back? Would I have to give it clean? Did anything like that? And one of the big things with a lot of your lenses and stuff is they will collect dust, dirt, grime, sand, etc. But there are ways you can go to get it, you know, to have safer and better protection for that type of stuff. So for these newer kind of lens caps that are coming out in this PolarPro Defender, this was one of my main things that I wanted to test, and I can really put it in the real world. I'm literally out in the middle of the desert. You're seeing me. I was out by the Prada store right outside of Marfa, and I think it's Valentine or Valencia, Texas. And one of the things you'll see is I had my ND filter on top of my 10-24 Fuji lens, which is a 72 millimeter mount. And with the filters on there, it becomes an 82 mount because of the way it was. Now, I like to travel with my filters on for the most part because that's how I mainly use that lens for doing more or less daytime long exposure. So I'm like the B-roll you see, I'm out in the middle of the desert, in the middle of nowhere, and it's just a simple on and off. Like a lot of the other ones out there that I've seen, you more or less have to like struggle and fit and, you know, pry over and stuff like that. The cool thing about this is those may be a little bit more universal, kind of oversell you which kind of mounts and millimeters that they fit over, but these come in specific mounts. There's an 82 millimeter one, which is the one that I have right here, that can also fit a 77 millimeter. There's a 95 millimeter and 114 millimeter cap as well. And those are a lot for like your bigger lenses, your sports lenses, the telephoto ones, and even more so your very wide angle lenses that you may not have a thread or something like that, that you just need to, you know, put on and, you know, use from there. But these are very simple to use, and I highly recommend them because of how rugged the design is, how easy it is to use, how easy it is to simply just, you know, slip on, you know, and take right off, and you're simple to go. You don't have to screw anything on or, you know, pry or stretch. And the fact that it has this, you know, lens plate at the front right here that can basically give basic protection, especially while traveling, flying, if, you know, things are bouncing around in your bag, you know, I'm secured down, or even, you know, minor bumps in, you know, thing, this will give protection for the front element of your lens or filters, or possibly both if, you know, if you're in a bad situation. So check out any of the links down in the description or the pinned post below. Once again, not sponsored or paid, and they're not affiliate links. So if you want to go pick up one of these guys right here for the sizes that I mentioned, I'll relist those down below. Go do it. It's $34.99 and you can go from there. And once again, at first I didn't know if I 100% felt the need, because a lens cap is a lens cap and it does what it does. But, you know, they do come off very easily. They do fling around. They do get off in the bag. Like, I find them all the time. Pretty much, doesn't matter the design, they're off of my lens most of the time, some of them. So it's just great to have something that's snug but super flexible and easy to use that really does protect from dust and sand and everything. And this did. I didn't have to worry about having any dust or sand on my lens or my filter, because when I came back from Texas and came back, I pulled this off. This was a little dusty right here, super simple to clean off. But other than that, nothing. I didn't need to worry about cleaning anything. And I just felt like it was kind of like at ease with something like that. So I definitely say check out the PolarPro Defender lens cap. It's worth a shot. It's worth protecting your gear and just giving you a little bit ease of mind if you're out in the, you know, out in the go, or just traveling around a lot. This'll help out and do something for you. So if you have any questions or comments about this, let me know down below, or you need more about my experience that I have with this. But yet again, cool product. PolarPro, thanks again for sending this out. And I see where you're going with something like this and how you're expanding your line. And it's awesome that I have a 72 millimeter, you know, lens right here. So while it does fit over and will protect, it's not 100% snug because it's meant for 77 and 82 millimeters. I'm able to use my 82 millimeter, which I have most of the time, you know, screwed on top of here. And then I'm easily able to just slide it on and then you're good to go right there. Nothing. It's like, it's not necessarily 100% easy to take off. Like it won't just slide off, but if you just give a little bit of, whoosh, it comes right off. You're protected. You're good to go. Look at that beautifulness right there. But there it is. This is your PolarPro Defender. Check it out. Let me know your thoughts down below. Obvious ending coming.